Nobody knows why the Red Star appeared in the sky, nor why the human race is now nearly extinct. No one knows what happened to us, only that it did. The women were the first to go. They simply disappeared, vanishing into thin air, as if they don't belong in this world anymore. Some say they went to a better place, like the Red Star. But others are still here, lingering like spirits, unable to move on. Men had a different fate. They mutated, turning into horrible creatures filled with hunger and rage. They became a new kind of beast. And the world was now theirs. It was as if nature had turned its back on us and decided to start over. For us survivors, a colony was built to keep us protected from the world outside. But that didn't make things safer. The women were still disappearing. Now my sister is showing signs of changing. They say there's something in my blood that can save her. That can cure all of us.
It's time. It's better.
But there is no cure. There is no humanity left to save. I knew they'd send men after me, but my sister was gone, and she killed that man so I could be free. Free from this world, and all the men in it. I will make it to the Red Star, where I should be.
Nowhere to go.
Yeah.
shit.
Ramson.
Look at here.
You're on the wrong trail, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, looks like you're following my tracks. Trail's cold anyway.
I'm headed back to the crossroads. See if I can pick it up.
The weather's fucked up these days, huh? Isn't it, Lord?
It's been a long time.
Here you are. Here I am. I was looking for you, actually.
Everyone went up north looking for that girl. Thinking she could only survive in the outliers. But I didn't see you, so I thought maybe you knew something different. I went south. Bingo.
No. I just took a flyer. No. Bad instincts, that's all.
No, you don't have bad instincts, man. No. I like you for that. I love you for that, actually.
Well, feeling is mutual, you know that.
What feeling is that?
Sarcastic one.
What do you know?
What I know. Here we are.
Here we are.
Son of a bitch.
The fuck, Lord?
Wait up.
What's going on, man? Hey, Cole, come here. Lord, I'm gonna ask you something.
Yeah, well, why doesn't he get out himself?
He's having a day. It's Lord, man. Come on.
Hello, Lord. It's Laird.
He's got throw dishes.
Really?
Yeah, we know you got the girl. Come on, take a seat. Let's talk about it. Let's find a solution.
Huh? Like friends.
Friends.
Yeah!
You worried about him? Your buddy of yours?
Listen, we kill him, he dies. We let him live, he will turn. He will suffer. Everything that makes him a man will go away. He will never find the Red Star.
I thought you said there was no Red Star.
Come and get some rest. I know a place.
Welcome.
Don't look at me.
Do you hear me?
Attack when scared or hungry. We're safer here. They don't go in the water.
So is it safer? This is nice. How'd you find this place? Sure it's safe?
Not everything's dead out here. Elsie?
One more move and I'll shoot.
Is that you?
Uncle Cole?
You all grown like weeds.
Yes, it happens. Daddy said you dad.
Yeah, well, your daddy says a lot of stuff, doesn't he? Elsie, this is Laura. Okay, you're gonna have plenty of time to get to know her, all right? How's your old man?
Still old. Come on, let's say hi.
I bet you'd be dead or eaten by now. Like my dog.
Well, you had a dumbass dog, Hank.
Nice work, little brother.
Laura, it's Hank. They'll be hosting us for a bit, right?
Well, shit, yeah, man. You know there's a room in there with your name on it.
Elsie.
So your new little friend in here inside.
My new friend.
Go ahead, just get settled in. Be safe here.
Well, fucking all right then.
You don't need to lock the door. Lock don't work nohow. You look tense. Had a long day?
Had a long life.
You don't look so old.
That's not what I meant.
I'm really glad you're here. We never get any company around here. Daddy means well. Tries to satisfy my needs. But he's limited.
you something. Come on! We have to hurry while Daddy's out checking the traps.
Where's Cole?
He's out getting the truck. He'll be back soon, too. Come! Don't mind the smell.
I collect them. They're parts. Things I find when I go walking. Which Daddy don't love me to do, but I do anyway.
He has no idea how far I go, though. The things I see. The nest of those things.
They were all us once.
Well, they were all men, anyway. Women, they're different.
They just disappear.
Well, some of them do. It's like some can't bring themselves to go.
See them in the forest sometimes. Watching, waiting.
Or when they're ready to go.
When I go, I hope I stay pretty.
No two are the same. They all change and grow different as you and I are in DNA. They are in whatever they call it for.
DNA.
The same thing. Okay. You know, some of them even look like us. They ain't all monsters. Some are even nice. They all gotta eat, though. You don't like it?
No. No, I don't.
Wait. I'll be right back.
Elsie, please don't.
No, but stay. Stay. Gave it to me to keep. I can't bring myself to use it, though.
Use it for what?
It's a sign. It's a sign of the flock, like hens. You said it last night. The pioneers, you said it. It's how they find people. It's a sign. It's for people like us. People who need it. It's a ticket in. You're not gonna get me in trouble, are you?
Why would I do that?
Saying things I shouldn't?
This flock. These hens. You mean women? Are they real?
Did they say? They who, Elsie? Who are they? Me?
Okay, look.
Who gave this to you? Who's your friend? Is this real? Is this a sign? They don't talk about it because it's dangerous. They never know who's asking. So this is how they talk. This is how they find people. If you're going, take me with you. Coming, Daddy!
Elsie! What are you doing? I thought you were not shooting guns.
I can't do that.
Oh, what were you doing in there?
Showing her some things.
What things? Your little collection.
I thought I told you to get rid of that, Elsie.
Leave
it alone. Leave it alone, Elsie.
Hey, Elsie, come on, what I'm talking about. Hey, Elsie, goddamn. Hey, what the hell is wrong with you?
I know where I'm going.
Look at me. We don't need him. You stay here. He'll help.
No, Elsie, this is...
He'll come. My friend, he'll come. He'll help.
What? I can't...
Yes.
And she was gone. She could never leave. She could only dream of it. Call it the devil, you know. She can't see life without her man. She can't see what a man can be.
fucking minute.
Been, Elsa.
Daddy, we need to talk. Say something. Say anything, please, Daddy, say something. You don't say anything!
What the fuck is there to say?
Our baby died, Daddy.
We buried it.
You buried it. I kept it. And you pretended like nothing ever happened. Say something! Just say anything, Daddy! Just say something! Just say...
Hank!
Elsa, go get your gun.
Yes, Daddy.
So they're here. They were here. Women. Been fucking men since the beginning of time. Nights and your time, we are still fucking men. But we deserve it. You know, men fuck women too, no matter what time it is. Shit's not gonna last. Where they headed? Huh? Where could they be?
Saved. You're on my ground.
Where is she?
She's fine. Wet. Probably getting cold. She knows that I can't go to her, and she's not going to come to you. But she followed us here. Does she know? Do you know? We don't kill our own kind. Don't know if you know that yet. You understand I'm trying to protect her.
You might protect her.
Because she is destined for something more and she is in the wrong place. Unlike you.
Your body will heal a lot faster than you think. Your body will become much more resilient the more you turn. You almost killed me.
And I'm thankful that I didn't. It's been a real challenge for me. She's waiting. For you.
Get in the water.
You should have run, Laura.
Oh, what, do you think I can survive out here alone? You said yourself I wouldn't last. That still pisses me off.
I can't get into it.
Pussy.
I can't. He won't hurt you. Neither will I.
Not with me still in it.
You are extinct.
You stay here.
Just let us stay out?
Us? Wow. You're a team now. And you want out. Well, there's no out. We're all that's left.
Where's your pants?
Fucking pain the pizza.
It's got to breathe. Beat your arm? Let you do it, man. She's not yours. She's ours.
She ain't no one's.
Stubbing my dick.
Where's the dumbass?
Lord is dead.
Sorry.
She was going to cure us. Now you want her to cure you. I get it. It was very easy to find you. Almost like you wanted to be found. Everyone knows about your secret family. But it's okay. We let it fly.
Until now?
Your brother, I like him. And the girl, she says hi. Hey. I ain't got no dick, remember?
So you want revenge?
Oh, yeah. That I do. From every single one of those cocktease whores. And that bitch will lead me to them. Making her lead you there. You get there, take them down. Bye-bye, Flock. No more runaways, because they have nowhere to run to. And you come out like a king. Fucking genius. Really?
Yeah. What? You get tired of talking?
Yeah. Leave this alone.
Should I?
You're a crime against humanity.
Aren't we all?
Where is she?
She's right behind you.
You could have just shot him.
I did him pretty good.
You could have just shot him! Is that your plan? Is that it? Ah! 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 Ugh.
We found Hank and Elsie lying where they were killed, and a grave without them in it. Cole says it's the last of his family. The world was now done with them. We buried them all together. Hank and Maria, Elsie, and their son. And we left to find our better place. As if the world wanted us to. As if we knew what the world wants.
I don't know if it'll work. But if it does, it'll be in your blood. Maybe you could go back. Maybe you could take it back to the colony. You'll have a chance. Everyone will have a chance.
And you don't think we deserve that chance?
Do we? This will either kill you or save you.
Well, there might not be a cure at all.
There has to be.
So they say. You trust them?
Do we trust anyone?
I trust you.
Time to go.